Queen Elizabeth's great-granddaughter turned 3 on Friday. The little royal likely celebrated the occasion with parents Zara and Mike Tindall, 7-year-old big sister Mia and the family's newest addition, little brother Lucas, who was born in March. Lena is already charming royal watchers with her scene-stealing antics, from playing with her big cousins Savannah and Isla Phillips at horse events to crashing her dad's House of Rugby podcast. While the former rugby star was chatting with co-host Alex Payne and former rugby captain Will Carling during an episode last year, Lena was heard making baby noises in the background. "Sorry, Lena's just on fire at the moment," Mike said to address their unplanned guest. "She's never quiet." Lena recently made an appearance in a previously unseen photo shared in the wake of Prince Philip's death in April. Queen Elizabeth and Prince Philip sat on a couch at Balmoral Castle in 2018, surrounded by their 7 great-grandchildren, before a few more joined the group in recent years. Baby Lena sat on the lap of Cousin Isla, with her big sister Mia standing nearby. Lena recently became a big sister and in dramatic fashion. Proud dad Mike revealed on his The Good, The Bad and The Rugby podcast that his son was born at home in the bathroom. Recounting his wife's birth on the episode, Mike explained that Zara's friend, Dolly Maude, was with them and recognized that we wouldn't have got to hospital in time. So, it was run into the gym, get a mat, get into the bathroom, get a mat on the floor, towels down, brace, 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 Mike said. Laughing as he continued to recall the dramatic experience, Mike added, "Fortunately, the midwife, who was going to meet us at the hospital, wasn't that far away, so she drove up, got there just as we'd assumed the pos-ish, as he called the position. And then the second midwife arrived just after the head had arrived." Going on to talk about how his wife was doing following the birth, Mike explained that she was a warrior as always. "She was back up. We went for a walk on Monday morning with him. All good.